Oh yes, I definitely enjoy breaking down these chairs too. That's my favorite part.
Oh yes, they belong to my mother. I'm trying to get rid of them all.
Oh, okay. Well,
she has since passed, and they're just littering my house, so I had to get rid of them.
She a little bit of a hoarder?
Oh, you could say that. I still have another two trucks that I have to wheel in after you guys have fought.
Oh, that's good for me, then. That's good for me.
Oh, definitely more chairs for you to rip up, because for some reason you guys love it.
I do. Out here in the cold, tearing apart your mother's old chairs, it's what I live for.
Oh my god, I'm currently using one of her chairs and it smells of cat pee.
Oh man, you're by far my favorite director so far. This is great. Congrats on the new promotion.
Yes, this initiative is definitely working in my favor. I got a pay rise and my living conditions are getting better now that I'm removing all the chairs.
I bet.
Oh, I just want to mention, what would you like to say to all your fans on the forums?
Oh, I would just like to say thank you for watching, and I hope it's entertaining at least.
Oh, that is fabulous. I will definitely write that up. I would also like to mention that your fan base consists of 65-year-old women.
Do they all have chairs I can break down too?
Yes, they.
I'm assuming you had to mute yourself because you were laughing. Oh yes, I got a laugh out of the director. Oh, this is by far my favorite, man.
You've broken me. You know you've broken me. I can't keep myself together now.
Can't roleplay anymore, laughing too hard.
No.
Oh, that's great.